Hello everyone, welcome to DJ Mark2000 and welcome to the next song of 70s disco. Already we did Bee Gees. We're gonna do Bee Gees for a while because Bee Gees are a really good disco singers, really good disco style of music. And really the Bee Gees improved very themselves in the 1970s, especially in the movie Saturday Night Fever. Of course, it's really good dance music. It's really good dance 70s music. You really can dance to it. You really would enjoy that music. And that song Staying Alive, what we did before was a really good song. So the next song, what we're gonna do from the Bee Gees, we're gonna be doing the song called You Should Be Dancing. You Should Be Dancing is a kind of a more upbeat than Staying Alive, because Staying Alive is more simple, but this is more like fun to listen to. So let's listen now. You Should Be Dancing by the Bee Gees. And please subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, keep yourself motivated, and we're gonna listen to Bee Gees right now. You Should Be Dancing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, the Bee Gees, the ultimate Bee Gees. You Should Be Dancing. What a really good 70s disco song. And I'm going to tell you that that is a really good song. That is a really, really, that was a really good upbeat song that is telling you that you should be dancing. It's a really good song because it's telling you to dance. Telling you to dance. It has a Latin feel to it. And it has a Latino intro to it. It's really interesting because the Bee Gees are usually doing like a disco sort of thing, but that song had kind of a mixture to it. Sometimes disco, and usually kind of a Latino beat to it. So that is a really good, that is a very good mix of style of music, and that song is a really good song. So far, Bee Gees Staying Alive is a really good song, just like that song, You Should Be Dancing, because the Bee Gees are doing lots of amazing music. Usually 70s disco was really cool, kind of like Patrick Hernandez, like some of the ABBA stuff, some of the like Car Wash, Funky Town, Lips Incorporated, and those other kinds of things have very good dance feeling to it, and you just you just like boogie around, and like you don't pay attention to what's going on around you, just you are like focusing on those. You know, like those amazing moves that you are doing, and all that, all those kinds of things. So the Bee Gees song is really cool because it's really like putting you on the mood of dancing, putting like a form of dancing, that you want to dance to, that you want to have fun and get crazy and show yourself how energetic you are, and you are doing those moves. So that is really cool. So, I hope you like it. Thank you for listening with me to Bee Gees, You Should Be Dancing. And we're gonna see you next time. Remember, stay tuned, because we are gonna watch the whole concert of Thomas Anders and Modern Talking Band. And I hope you really like it. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell. Remember to stay motivated and keep dancing on, and have fun for the rest of the week, and just keep dancing. See you next time.